Hail the Cola is hidden away in an alleyway in London's St. James's and can be hard to find. Luckily, 90% of the customers are regulars.
Il vicolo is a family restaurant running by me and Italian people also they're involved, like the chef. I'm from south of Italy, from Calabria, by the seaside. Il vicolo mean the little alleyway, the little passage. 90% of customers, they're regularly. The regular customers, which is make it much easier for me to work with. My first job was in London, and my first job was not even as a manager or waiter. In the kitchen, clean the dishes in very good Italian restaurant. And then I learned from that little point, every single step, step by step, I reached the point which I was like, call me waiter, waiter, assistant manager, manager, and now I own the restaurant. My job is like to look after the customers. It's not just to provide some food, and you have to deal with different people. It's sort of a psychological thing. You just look at the face when they come at the door, and you have to try to understand which kind of people you have to deal with and how to deal with. It's very important, and I love that, because every day is a different day. It's not the same. And especially for us, it's a challenge every single day. It's so interesting. We have a menu which change every 6 months. And also we have another menu which we change once a week, which we buy something different which is not on the menu, like special fish. The best way I like to make is like just plain grilled with a little bit of olive oil and lemon and fresh parsley. And also the same thing with the pasta. Sometimes I make some simple pasta, which is the pasta my mom used to prepare for me, to see how people appreciate, and it's amazing, it's unbelievable. Even simple pasta like spaghetti al dente with olive oil, garlic, chili, and crispy bread comes on top, and slice of anchovies with olive oil on top. You can have the pasta every single day. It has to be fresh. I've got a new chef. He used to work for me about 10 years ago, for a couple of years. And then he left because he went back to Italy. Then he came back from Italy and I called him, and he's amazing. He's from Calabria, which is, you can expect more than that. He likes to cook Calabrian food, but because he's been working also not just in Calabria, he worked also in north of Italy, many restaurants. He knows how to, if you ask him for some dish which is not on the menu, he's able to prepare for you. On the pasta side, the pasta which we sell more is like the pasta with the crab meat. Very simple, a little bit of olive oil, garlic, crab meat, a little bit of white wine, and a bit of fresh tomato. When the pasta is ready, put all to that, and it's ready. We use a lot of grilled vegetables, fish, always grilled. We don't put any sauce, apart of like fresh chopped tomato, like pacchino in Calabria. All the rest is like in a simple way and with good olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. I think that you have to keep the simplicity of Italian food. In many restaurants, sometimes you even found the bolognese sauce. Why not? Everybody likes bolognese. You can do it with pappardelle, with the fettuccine, with the penne, with the spaghetti. Make nice and it's nice. Because people say like if you put bolognese, the restaurant is no good, it's old fashioned. Why it's old fashioned? I love bolognese. Make nice, the real one. And it's nice, it's good. Carlo Oliva is one of our specialty. I mean, I've got people coming from everywhere, from London. Even people live in Knightsbridge, Chelsea, Holland Park. They come here or from the city in lunchtime. They come here just to have a calf's liver. I don't know why it's so easy to prepare. I don't know why other people, they can make it the same way we do here. Maybe the way, the quality or the way you cut nice slices, no thick slices, you can taste a little bit better. I don't know why. I don't know, I've got no idea. People just enjoy it and just carry on like this.